Tonight, an Amherst man is in custody after being caught inside an attic during a standoff with police. Video shows officers walking Raquel Grant outside of a home on Bailey Avenue while covered in what looks like insulation. Police say they were called to the home around 1 a.m. as Grant took off. They surrounded the area, allowing a woman and her two children to safely get out. Hours later, police found Grant. He now faces several charges. Well,